Next up, we got Polo G. Let's get it, nigga. So look, bro, Polo G, he on the road right now, and I like, this is the thing I like about today in the music industry, all right? The way the monetization is going and the streams going, you can kill two birds with one stone. You can drop the song, go ahead and get your numbers, your views, your streams up, and then 3 weeks later, a month later, drop the video to the same song, and then get them views and them numbers up, but to all them reaction channels. This is why I like that I don't hurry up and speed onto a song or speed onto a video, because it's cool for the artist because that's his music. But to you reaction channels, bro, soon as they drop the song, y'all want to hurry up and react to the song, which is cool sometimes. But then he dropped the video, y'all want to react to the video in the song. Nigga, we don't want to hear your opinion on this song twice, you know what I'm saying? Slow your ass down and you can... Anyway, this... Through the Storm, ain't never heard it. It's not on my channel. We got the video right here, though. Subscribe to my vlog channel, too. Link in the description. Other than that, Polo G, we finna get straight to it. This, Through the Storm, produced by Ryan Lanz. Let's go.
It's me, Leia. Remember at the old house I said you was gonna be a big star one day?
That's probably Israel's little sister, too.
I'm so proud of you. Polo G.
Keep it in the family, nigga. Keep it in the family, bro. But Polo G, the first video I did, I forgot the name of it. This thing was like in the middle of the block somewhere with a grip of homies up in it. And I remember vividly in that video, I was like, bro, fast forward this a little time, you know what I'm saying? Ain't none of these things gonna be in this video no more. Everybody in the background doing all this shit up here, all in the camera. Cause after a while, them same dudes that come with you, they feel like you owe them something. Once you keep elevating, they just still, you know what I'm saying? Now today, I don't see them niggas in this video. I don't.
No, my grandma still with me. When it get cold, I feel your spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls through securities. Walking toward them shackles, see my mama, her eyes staring. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something.
This thing got ballerina dancers. This one is way different, bro. I don't know about that one, cause they not sending the message that the song is trying to say. Alright, let me take that back, cause I don't even know what the song's trying to say. We only like 20 seconds in.
It's all about perseverance. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack up at Nima, spend some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate. I'm the man, they trying to hear it. Phone on D&D, I'm out in Cali, whipping through the mountains. Just cruising, filling my song. Windows down, speakers pounding. Yeah, my engine roaring in that Gucci Tiger grasp.
I think he said he walked up at Nima's and spend some racks on his appearance. What's crazy is today, 2019, all this, whatever the fuck this is, you can be the best rapper in the world, had the best songs in the world, never been on no bullshit, always give back to the community, don't nobody got nothing to say bad about you, all your peers respect you. But if you don't walk up in Louis V and Gucci and then go get your chain bust down, your watch bust down, people won't look at you as a real rapper and they're not even gonna respect your music. What this bummy ass nigga trying to say? You know what I'm saying? That's them buster ass what we... I just hate that about music today, bro.
Taste my clothes foreign, I be dripping like a fountain. Need new shoes, I started hustling, cause I didn't get no allowance. Speeding down the wrong path, found my lane, then I rerouted. Hottest in my city, I had every right to label scouting. I got rich and left the hood, still don't leave the crib without it. Swear it ain't no better feeling than thumbing through these thousands. So much money, can't keep track, I think I...
Everybody like to call those busters. Oh, this nigga ran. He got kicked out, bro. What you doing all the way in the hills? Why you all the way over there with them white people, bro? You put... I got rich and left the hood. It's what you supposed to do, bro. That's the main goal. And like I told y'all last time, that's the only mindset that these dudes be having. Because you can look at any, ask any female that grew up in the hood right now, bro. Soon as this bitch get 18, she ready to shake. She ain't finna be rich and still standing on the corner and being rich and still going down the street to the same weed store. Man, she gonna boss the bitch. Look, the bitch gonna start smoking weed first. You know what I'm saying? She gonna boss up and get up out of there, bro. We gotta have the same mindset. And if everybody feel like you a buster because you left, nigga, no, you was a buster because you still here. And you ain't made nothing better about yourself. Nigga, how we been going this same story since the fourth grade? You going here and how old are you? 30 now? If we was in school, nigga, you'd be in the 24th grade. And you still going to this motherfucking school. I mean, school. That smoke shop. Y'all know what the fuck I'm trying to say. Shit. Forget them dudes, bro.
Suck. I might need an accountant. I've been running up that check. Them blue hunters just keep piling. Came a long way from depression. All these riches keep me smiling. Know my grandma's still with me. When it get cold, I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister, phone calls. Through securities, walking court in them shackles. See my mama, her eyes tearing. Trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something. It's all about perseverance.
Hold on, G, them ballerinas just throwing me off. I'm trying to see what these little females, what they trying to do or what message are they trying to say. Is it because you talking about your grandma and they be like, that's grandma's baby, and they be talking to little girls like that or something? Right. We this one through the storm. I'm just lost on the visuals. The song dope. Ryan, I hope you ain't had nothing to do with this shit. Because... I know when niggas be shooting videos, bro. You could just have the dopest cameraman come on, like, bro, shoot this video. Already got the concept. Just go ahead and bring the camera, shoot the video. And then you got it to where the cameraman come in, like, bro, you ain't got to do nothing. I already know exactly what I want to do for this video. Wooty woo boo. Whatever idea that was, y'all dropped the ball on that shit, nigga. I'm not even gonna lie to you,
bro. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack up and Nima spent some racks on my appearance. Yeah, I know that they hate. I'm the man, ain't trying to hear it. Couldn't leave my brother in them trenches. Told him, come and stay with me. We gon' live like kings for all them nights. Ain't had no place
Polo
to sleep. Niggas
might
just starve and never offered us a plate to eat. Took off, now they mad, but I know that they won't wait for me. Last year, I took a trip to every place that I can wait.
That's a big message to everybody, too. I promise you. That's the biggest message to everybody, bro. Because we got that homie. We got that homegirl, cousin, girl. Anyway, we got that other human that we love and respect and we ride or die for him or whatever. That's just how life is. We're going to attach to somebody, whether what kind of relationship it is. But at the same time, that person that you attach yourself to, as much as you love them, as much as you care for them, ride or die, whatever, they probably not had the same ambition as you. So with them not being as motivated as you are, you probably going to just post with them like they ain't motivated. They going to demotivate you. You ain't going to get that far in life because you sitting back and being a couch potato with this motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? You got to drop him, bro. That's dead weight. If you have to get up and go do it yourself, you do that, bro. If you got to walk and grind out yourself, you do that. If you got to pay for all your equipment yourself, you go do that. Then at the end, that's when bro gonna try to... You wait on somebody else to better your life, you's a buster. You's a buster, bro.
Wait to see, Granny, I'm
how the fuck you waiting on somebody else to better your life?
Now I'm the golden child.
Let me go back. That's for real. How you waiting on somebody else to better your life? Nigga, you was born with who? Nobody. Nigga, two walls coming straight out that project. Shit.
I used to think my mama hated me. Ain't budging about no problems. What a nigga gon' come take from me? I heard you a robber on that concrete. You gon' lay deceased. This boy waving like a blow dry. Gon' hit his face with heat. With this shit for life forever, gang, until I'm 83. Real niggas dying. It seem like heaven is the place to be. Know my grandma's still with me. When it get cold, I feel spirit. Talking to my little sister.
Real niggas dying. It seem like heaven is the place to be. Today, sigma of a stigma of a real nigga. Seven times out of ten, in order to be labeled real, you ain't got to be a buster. You got to be able to put in work. You probably sold something. You probably got a lot of... That's what people look at as real. He said all the realms go to heaven. And on the other side, them other 3 out of 10, Real is taking care of your family, doing what you gotta do. No matter if you work at a Fortune 500 company or you working at Taco Bell, you're doing what you gotta do to put food on the table. That 7 out of 10 I was talking about, if them niggas was out there killing, robbing, smoking, whatever the case, I hope they made the real ones you talking about that set in heaven, because they didn't make it. Hey, look, them niggas didn't make it. Spit real shit. It's crazy how we go. There could be a million funerals a year. And at one funeral, we were like, rest in heaven. I mean, rest in hell, bro. For some reason, at every funeral, everybody on their way to heaven. Nobody did wrong. All these motherfucking killers that's been killed, and nobody did wrong. I didn't even go for some calls. Do securities walking toward them shackles. They're trying to work towards these blessings, but the devil keep interfering. Everybody go through something. It's all about perseverance. They was counting me out. I put passion in every lyric. Fuck a sack up and Nima spend some right. Oh my parents, Polo G. Rocking with you all the way, bro. Everybody else, I'm going to holler at y'all. Rest in peace, King Nipsey. DJ Ghost 100.